After the fierce battle against the Catan army, the Yamatai decide to recall Lord Oguda from the Eastern Front to further their conquest of the jungle. As he returns from a lengthy journey, construction of the new Yamatai fortress is well underway as they await the arrival of their beloved war hero. But new enemies have begun to take notice of the increased Yamatai presence in the region. Noticing the increased pace of construction of the Yamatai fortress, the werewolf packs of the jungle begin to scatter in fear of being hunted. All but the Warfang pack, that is, understanding that this may be their only real opportunity to rid the jungle of the Yamatai invaders. They decide to launch a surprise attack while the fortress is still at its most vulnerable state.
Ah!
With the Warfang Pack defeated, the Yamatai take a moment to celebrate before resuming construction. Understanding now the importance of having a foothold in this region. But the jungle was vast, and the werewolves weren't the only enemies to take notice. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and put on notifications for the next video.